Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that the following appeared in the newspaper. How appropriate is the reporter's analysis of the data? Does the graph help to support the analysis? Now let us start with the solution of this question. Here we are given a report published in the newspaper. We have to evaluate it and tell whether the given conclusion is appropriate or not. Here we are given a bar graph which shows survey of 1000 people for who will win mayor election. The report given in the newspaper is: yesterday's election resulted in a new mayor. All three candidates ran strong campaigns, but the final tally shows Andrew Smith winning in a landslide with 45% of the vote, Chris Penn received 30% of the vote, and Noah Curtin 25%. The reporter concluded that the city is looking forward to a new beginning with Mayor Smith. So there are three candidates. And according to the newspaper analysis, 45% voted for Smith. Thirty percent voted for Ben, and 25% voted for Curtin. The reporter reported that Smith will be the next mayor. Now if we have a look at the graph, we can see that the bar graph is misleading. At one look, we will clearly see that the Smith bar is almost twice the bar of the other two candidates. So a person says that Smith will win. But if we look at the scale, the vertical axis does not begin with zero. So that is why the difference in votes seems to be large. Also, less than 50% votes went to Smith and 55% votes went against Smith. So to claim Mr. Smith as the next mayor by the reporter seems to be biased. So our evaluation of the report is: the percentages of the votes received by the candidates is correctly shown in the bar graph, but the vertical axis is not starting with zero, so the bar graph is misleading. It shows that Smith received twice number of votes than the other two contestants, which is false. It is also biased for the report to claim looking forward to a new beginning with Mayor Smith, because half of the voters, that constitutes 55%, did not vote for Smith. Thus we can say that the reporter's analysis of the data is not appropriate . This is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.